The major challenge is that the application of information communication technology in day-to-day life is creating a glass house for the mankind. So everybody will be living in a glass house, but the technologies or these technologies needs to ensure certain things. That when you live in a glass house, we need to ensure the security and privacy of a child, security and privacy of a woman, security and privacy of the state, security and privacy of the business enterprises like insurance companies, banks, and other financial institutions. So, cyber security will be a challenging task that will ensure at the same time the security privacy of a person, individual, or a group, or a company, or a state. At the same time, this internet network will have to ensure the freedom to access. So these are two challenges. Ensure your freedom to access, freedom to information. At the same time, secure your privacy and secure the security of the company and the state.